Okay, near me, Vending, wanted to let y'all know what happens when you need to replace the keypad or one of these. So you start by removing the connector there. Then as you can see, there's four Phillips or flathead screws right there that I have to undo. So I'm gonna undo them, but I'm not gonna be able to hold the phone. So I'm gonna pause it here and I'll come back at the next step.